Okay, it's National Women's Health Week, and this morning we're looking for some easy ways to boost our mind, body, sleep, and mood straight from our smartphone.
I know, right at the tip of our fingertips. Abby Cuffey's the executive editor of Women's Health. She's here. Hi, Abby. Come on over.
Hello.
Good morning.
Hi, good morning.
Okay,
how are you?
You've got three great apps for us. What's the first one?
The first one is the MindBody app. So it is a one-stop shop for booking fitness,
yes,
wellness, and beauty. So you can do it all through the app. Search via zip code or time frame.
Oh.
Find all of the options in your area.
I use this.
You do? I like this.
Yes.
I use it. I just recently moved to the suburbs from the city. I've used it to find all sorts of options in my area. So boot camp classes, massages, eyebrow
appointments. So it's like OpenTable is for restaurants. This is for spa stuff.
Exactly.
Yes, it makes a lot of sense. Okay, sleep is a major commodity for all of us.
Sleep is huge. So the Sleep Cycle app can help you have the best morning ever. So you know that feeling when you wake up and your alarm goes off and you're in the midst of a deep sleep and you're like, uh-uh. So what the Sleep Cycle app does is it finds an ideal time to wake you up within a certain window,
wow,
around your alarm.
Wow.
So you're in lighter stages of sleep.
Do you have to wear something like so it knows,
nope,
what your sleep
you
is?
You just put your phone, it uses the microphone in your phone on your bedside table or on the floor next to you.
It's gonna hear my husband
and
snore.
And it tracks your movement and it filters out the snoring. It's,
wow,
pretty brilliant.
That is crazy. Have you used it?
I have, and I feel so much better when I use it.
Okay.
Okay, so mental health apps are all the rage. I use the Calm app, which I love.
That is a great app.
Yeah, yeah.
Another one is Mood Notes. So Mood Notes basically allows you to track your moods, your thoughts, and your feelings throughout the day. And this seems
That's
like a
so
pretty,
millennial.
It's so millennial,
so
but it seems like a pretty simple thing. But how many times a day does someone ask you, how are you? And you say, good or fine. This app is where you can tell your honest feelings and then use it to your advantage. You can track patterns, you can find certain triggers in your day, become more self-aware. Very millennial, but very awesome.
I like it. It's like a journal. Now, do any of these apps cost money?
So MindBody is completely free. You can download it for free. Obviously, you then pay for whatever classes or anything that you book there. The Sleep Cycle app is also free to download and free to use. Get a better night's sleep, wake up more refreshed.
Mm-hmm.
And the Mood Notes app is $4.99. One-time fee, totally worth it.
Okay, right. Cool.
Abby, thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Good ideas. You know.